Okay, you've got the crystal. All you have to do now is fill it with Crota's soul. Hiver in the middle of some kind of funeral, so...
Not a funeral. A death ceremony. Crota's essence is being prepared for the next realm.
Right. So when you get to this funeral, orcs will be watching close. Use Rasputin's cloak to slip past the Taken. Find Crota's soul, wrap it up, and get out.
Where exactly are we headed?
When the Death Singers begin their song, you'll know we are close.
What she's trying to say is that she doesn't know. Don't worry, I'll keep my ear to the ground.
And I will try not to step on his head.
Sight. We need you back alive. You have the frequency, Ghost?
And your modifications. We'll be ready.
Then move quietly and unseen, like death.
Let's hope this works. Cloaking. I can't see you. Can you see me?
Your distance. They can't see you, but they can still smell you. Eris can replace her ship. We can't replace you.
Cross the chasm. Enter their world.
Mask. Careful, we've still got to avoid them. I hope they can't see this thing.
are preparing Crota's soul for the next realm. Follow their cry. It was just as this when I walked in the dark. Their wretched songs in the wind as Ariana fell. Reach Crota's tomb and take what remains of his soul.
There are a lot of tombs here. How do we find Crota's?
You'll know it when you see it.
We're exposed.
Mark for transmat. Get out of there.
We must have Crota's soul.
They've got enough. Lock for transmat, Ghost.
I can't. Everything is corrupted. I can't connect. Stay alive. We've got to make it back.
Out.
One of Tolan's tricks. There is nothing I fear more than the dark, but I will not lose another guardian. You've imprisoned the last whisper of Crota's soul. It is left to you now. Find Oryx on the Dreadnought. Destroy him.